All right, what's up, guys? This is basically Humans Are Creatures of Habit Part 2. because this guy placed the same teams as well. And if I were to guess, in the back wall, he's going to have GAC and Cura for his back 2. So we're looking at Darth Revan, no Bacilla, because he keeps Bacilla for offense with AP. And then he keeps Grievous for offense for a nuke team. So you don't see Grievous with the droids. And just like all of his match history, Jedi Revan on defense, his JTR without BB-8 because he likes to use BB-8 with the Darth Revan nuke team. And then this weird Bacilla team that he uses as well. So same teams, guys. So I planned accordingly, or at least the best of my knowledge of what I can do. And he keeps Night Sisters for offense. So that's why my Bounty Hunters are on defense this time, as well as we have normal here. And CLS, and I put Geos in the back wall because his best offensive team is his Treya. So I'm trying to bait Treya here, in which he can't use it for Geos, because these two teams are good Treya baiters. So that's the goal. Anyways, I'm gonna go straight for Darth Revan. I'm tempted to not use Bacilla Shaw myself. Might be a good opportunity to save Bacilla Shaw from my AP team, because my Darth Revan is faster. So I think we should be good here. Let's just go to it and double check. We got 148, right? Yeah, 148. And his Malak is slow, but lots of HP. 265. So that's pretty much the main two. So we're gonna go to Sith Empire and just double check everything. We have, I believe it's 151. Yeah, so we're faster. Malak. And yeah, I might just do that. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. All right. So I'm going to fear and then clear it. Might as well just go for a one shot. We don't get it, that's fine. All right, we got death mark and I'm gonna pop the death right there. I'm just gonna go for him, see if we can take him out before we don't. I'm gonna put shock up, because he's about to force drain and now he didn't heal. We're gonna lose some banners in this, but that's okay. Not to worry, I'm gonna take up Malak. Or try to, that sucks. That also sucks. All right, well, woof. Barely won, that's terrible for banners. Not the way I was expecting it to. Of course, Bacilla Shaw would have made this much easier. So maybe that was a bad thing to do. Unfortunate on the banners. Wow.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Maybe I should have done Bacilla Shaw. Fallen. Anyways, at least we have Bacilla Shaw Fallen for a later fight. I'm tempted to use her against this team in the middle, the JTR team, because that's some high relics, high damage. Anyways, we're going to do versus Newt and droids, we're gonna do Padme. It shouldn't be too bad. Where's my Padme? Here we go. Full expecting Cura. And let's just take, actually let's go straight for him. Confuse. Of course the dodge, are you serious? Another dodge. All right, let's go with this. That's fine. Let's heal up. I might need to go for B2 first, but I was hoping to clear that. All right, no worries. Let's go like this. Let's clear that. I just really don't want to get one shot. All right, now we're sitting pretty. Now we'll go for B2. B2 basic. He should die. Yep, there we go. I'm gonna profit. So many dodges. I'm gonna have to make up some banners. What in the world?
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Again, I'm not too worried. Let's just go for a roundhouse kick to the face. Here we go. Let's go over here because I don't want... let's give this to Anakin. Don't want all those stacks to go crazy. Let's profit. See if we can take one of him out. Yep, there we go. Confuse. Again, I really think I should have used Bastard on Fallen. It's very unfortunate that I lost quite a bit. Wow, that was a one crazy. I lost quite a bit of banners because of that. Hoping I can make up for it. Gas and Kira. Okay, gas and bounty hunters. Oh, no gas.
Gotcha, bitch.
No gas. Okay. Okay. I'll be using gas versus Padme. Alright. Let's just basic. I gave the turret to the wrong person. That sucks. I'm used to having Rex in that slot on my arena team. That really sucks a lot. Okay. We don't want to proc anything. Right. Let's give this to Ark so we can clear that. Okay. Rex still, where's Echo here? Let's actually clear that. No worries. Let's clear all this. Now I'm gonna give this to Rex. Not to worry. All right. They've got a lot of buffs. It's not... kind of worried, to be honest. All right. Let's clear that. Let's clear this. Clear this. I don't want to proc Anakin right now. Let's see if we can kill him with this. Beautiful, 327. Holy moly. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Oh. That's about the same banners I would have gotten versus a gas mirror anyways. So 53 is probably ideal. So now, okay, Jen Revan mirror. Palpatine versus that. Oh, I still have Treya too. So, I'm going to use GTR versus the Jango. Treya versus... I can underdog the Treya versus Basla Shawn team. GTR should be able to handle this. Yeah. All right. Let's go GTR. Mm-hmm. All right. So we beat him in speed. Let's hopefully get a stun if we can. Let's go Daze. And go straight for Jango. It's a weak Jango, but still, the burn on the TM and everything, so. All right, let's try to kill him as quickly. There we go, okay. Let's try to go for a stun again. Oh my goodness. That is beautiful. Okay, now I'm just gonna go straight for him. Oh, we actually should watch out for that, okay. Yo, stop critting, please. Let's cleanse. I'm gonna go for third time. No. Okay, that's all right. At least we got this. I'm gonna go for a quick heal reduction on her. That's okay. Go for big hit. Go for here. basic. Let's go for a stun. I got it. Basic. We don't want to reduce her churn meter too much. All right. I'm going to basic once. Okay. And we're going to basic the rest of the time. Because we got to get... Actually, let's... Except for banners. Let's try to get a big hit. That was actually dumb of me to do. Okay, whoops. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Stun, nope. We gotta get daze on her. Where's JTR when we need her? Stun. Alright, there we go. What's basic? Basic. We've all seen this before. Alright. Wait for it. Let's get the heal going. Basic. Basic. The fact that she's slow kind of sucks. All right, big hit. There we go. Awesome. Not the best banners, but man, the banners are kind of, I mean, as long as if he trips up once, we win so far. We got to get through his teams first though. All right, versus JTR, how fast is she? There's no BB-8, so I'm not too worried. 267. Oh, my Bass of Sean's going to go first. Oh my gosh, yeah. That's going to be huge. Ray's pretty fast. Okay, no. Let's go. Treus, Sion, and Nihilus should be able to take care of the bottom team. Okay. So what does this leave here? Let's go Sith. We also have Palpatine, so. 1, 2, 3. 4 and Empire. That should do it. Maybe I don't need Dooku. I might not need Dooku. Can I underman it? Because I gotta get some banners back. Yeah, if I take out... Yeah, I can do that. Especially because freaking Bastion Sean Fallen, as you might have seen in my previous videos, is super dumb. By the way, this is the finals match. So, wait, who am I going verse? Middle team, Palpatine, Vader, Thrawn, Bastion Sean Fallen. That should easily do it. All right. Bastion Sean's OP, so. Let's get rid of this. Fear her. Get some of these going. Does she have taunt? Let's fracture her so I can get rid of this. This might one-shot him. Nope. Spread the shocks. It's okay. Get rid of the dodge. There we go. Okay. Let's heal up Bastion Sean. So we're at full everything. She's feared, by the way, JTR. TM train going. Got the stun. He got the cleanse. That's okay. We're going to shock him. We're going to actually fracture him now. Go for full stuns. Okay, so we got to get protection back up here. Let's just get rid of the tanks. All right. I guess we'll go for saber throw. Get rid of her. Shock. I should have gone for JTR. Let's cleanse. Oh, he can't. Let's just go for basic because he can't get protection back. Let's go basic because of the daze. All right. Let's stall a little bit. He's still... Okay, I'm just going to heal up Palpatine. He still can't get anything back, though, which sucks for protection banners. But, all right, that's the most we're going to get right there. And boink. 60. Okay. I'll still take a 60. We're going to go Treus, Sion, Nihilus here. Actually, let's get the Jedi Knight Revan match done first in case we need Nihilus anywhere. Okay, top. Jedi Knight Revan, Jolie second. Bastila third. You and you. Okay. We're going to focus on GMY. Take the invisibility and then basic. That's fine. Doesn't matter if he dies the first round. He's gonna be so tanky. They're not gonna be able to kill him. Okay, there's once. There we go. We spread the buffs. Now we go for Jolie. I don't care if he takes buffs now, because I just don't want him to get these buffs. That's all I want. I'm glad they marked Jolie first, because that... Oh, I thought that was going to kill him. That should kill him. Well, any day now. Oof. Forgot about the... let's go here. Once I get the mark, I should be okay. Let's just heal. Let's hopefully get a stun. There we go. Probably should have stunned. No, we're good. Okay. Spread these. Switch to highest TM, which is GMY. This should kill him. All right, we won. Well, I mean, like, I was pretty sure we were going to win anyways, but now we 100% won. I'm just going to take out JTR. Oh, yeah, they have... Forgot about Zeris and her Zeta. But let's get some banners going. Let's give this to... Let's just take out Hoda, and then we'll get Zeris. Spread these around. We gotta heal up Jolie. It's just basic. Oof, too much damage. I'm gonna give this to Jolie, actually. It's perfectly okay. He's gonna dodge the cleanse. I'm actually gonna give this back to her and do that. Yep, okay. We might be full banners. Maybe 59. Oh, we got 60. Okay, cool. We're good. And then Treya, Sion, Nihilus should easily take care of this. Yeah, they don't have much damage. Treya, Sion, Nihilus. Wait, can Treya, Sion do this? Treya and Sion could probably duo this. I want to be safe. I'm gonna be safe here. Because if he loses one, it's game over. So. Oh, he's so tanky. Oh my gosh. All right. Let's make sure she can't spread buffs. I'm gonna give this back to Nihilus because he's probably gonna tank most of the time. Or not. There we go. All right. Let's get held by hatred as soon as we can. Let's get something off. Let's make sure she counters, because she'll lose health protection. There we go. All right. Go for Sion, please. All right, counter, buddy. Thank you. Okay, healed up Treya. Let's get some days, hopefully. Yep, all right. What's up with everybody going for my Treya recently? It's like all three of these rounds are only going for Treya. They don't go for anybody else on the team. It's kind of annoying. Like, look at this. Now let's just kill Wampa. I'm gonna kill her. She's really annoying. Let's see if we can get Pain. Not yet. Still isolate her. Give this back to Nihilus. Heal up Treya. My goal here is to get Sion to do his special again at the end so he can get protection back. That's the goal here. I'm gonna see if I can take out him. I'm not even close. Okay. That's just basic. That'll kill him. Can you not attack me, please? I'm gonna get Pain on her. There we go. Okay. Clear that. Let's just go now. All right, that should be full protection, actually. Should count as full protection. Yeah, okay, yeah. Still count as full protection. 60. Okay, and if he has negotiator on defense, I probably won. Okay, he doesn't. That's fine. I was kind of hoping he did. Hoping for negotiator on defense. What does this game come to? Separatists, Sunfac. There we go. So somebody told me it doesn't matter if you add reinforcements or not. It doesn't really matter, but I'm still going to add two. Oof. Yeah, I'll go with this. Just because. Do-do-do. That does okay. Gonna stun Biston. Oof. That is unfortunate. Let's cleanse you up. Let's get this going. There we go. Okay. That's unfortunate. Hopefully kill him rather soon. What in the world? Well, fine. We're going to bring in Spy and one-shot somebody. Yes. Screw this, dude. Ultimate power. Malevolence got angry. Oh my goodness. Let's do this. He'll die. He should die fairly soon. Doop doop doo. There we go. Okay. Last person. Please don't dodge. Ugh. So annoying. Okay, please don't dodge. Oh my gosh. Whatever. Dude, can I get a non-dodge? Thank you. Now you're dead. 54. Dude, okay. Well, he doesn't have 1900. That's not the best. Last round, I had my crazy whopping 1938. I ended up winning. He lost once versus Padme. He lost once versus my Curastol team, so which is, that's good news. He one-shot my negotiator and then attempted CLS and didn't even go for Grievous. And he had every single meta team for offense. He had the big four plus Treya and Palpatine. So, and then one other team, I think, the big four, Treya, Palpatine is six, and then he had a JTR. So he had an insane offensive accessibility. Cool thing about this CLS team is it's a pre-taunt, as well as it cleanses when L3 is attacked, plus a cleanse from Shock T and a heal and offense up. So it's just a nasty team. And I have the modded to where CLS still gets guarded. So pretty cool team to use for defense and offense, both. So yeah, hopefully 1900 is a good score, good enough to beat him. He does have GAC and Treya, and Palpatine is his main three, so we'll see what he does. If he loses once, it's GG. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll have results at the end, like always.